slippery skinnies are not for me right now. the hell happened there, but I'm alive. I bet I feel that tomorrow.